today. Today, when you know that someone is maybe planning something that won't happen, and doesn't understand that this one more step in complication with this problem than the last problem, and then he might not be able to bluff his way through this one. And timing's real bad. And if someone is giving, like, the government finger, and really isn't in the right, how do you tell them that, especially, like, I'm talking probably 300,000 pounds of thrust, coming down next to a public beach on a holiday weekend. Everyone's really excited and thinking, this is going to happen. Not really coming down. We're coming down into the loving, holding arms of things called chopsticks. And that's what our friend Elon Musk is supposedly thinking of doing. Will he? I don't know. Will the FAA trust in it? They have more reason to trust now that our friend Jamie YouTube channel called Jamie Stuff. That's with special spelling. Everyone knows him. He's been on the internet for probably a dozen or so years. And I think that someone took the advice and changed it, and I think it's looked better. Are all the kinks out of it now? I don't know. But that's my opinion. Starbase in Boca Chica, Texas, which is a very interesting area when you consider no one goes down there because there's where the roads end. At the Rio Grande, good old Rio Grande. Okay, I've already gone probably a half hour into an upload, and that's more than I wanted to deal with. So, have a nice Indigenous People's Day weekend.